Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I got another review and video. I have 5 deluxe samples items that I want to talk about. I simply think that you need to hear about these products and the experience that I had with them. So keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you are not already subscribed. Turn the bell on so you can get notified when I upload a video and give the video a thumbs up. So the first items I'm going to talk about is the same brand. This is Sol de Janeiro. This is what the little containers look like. And so the first one is Brazilian Bum Bum Cream. Now let me tell you guys, this is, I still have like the smell, the scent of it. It is so good. So I don't even know. It smells like a piña colada in a little container, and it makes your skin smell so good. So the scent, it's strong enough to linger on your body. It goes on very well. It is a cream, so it's a little bit thick. You do need a lot of it in order for you to like get different body parts in your body. That's one of the things that I do not like about this product. The main thing is that it smells very good and it goes on very well. Everybody will be trying to sniff you. So I give it a 4 out of 5 specifically because of that. I don't like the fact that I will need so much more product. I cannot remember what this retails for in store. It is not cheap, I can tell you that much. But it smells so good. You have to try it, even if it's this. This actually retails for $3. And I got to use it 2 to 3 times, actually. So 3 days worth of lotion for my whole body. I made it work, actually. So that's not bad. The next one is Sol de Janeiro Coco Cabana Cream. Now this cream, I didn't enjoy the scent at all. It actually smells like rancid coconut, which if you are from the tropics, you know what that smell is like. You're able to tell good coconut from bad coconut. This ain't no good coconut. Don't get this one at all. It smells horrendous. It's really bad. And then it's not like the consistency of this one is very thick and this one is not. It's more like a gel like. So you can get it out better, you can rub it on better, but you still need more product and the smell is not very good. So I'm actually glad I bought this and I tried it. I actually thought I was getting a bigger container, but I do not recommend this one. So this one actually gets a 2 out of 5 for me. It did not do it. On to the next cream. This is Cake. It says Naturally Looks Beauty. It is a heavy cream and the brand name is Cake. And let me tell you, it smells like cake. Oh, it's like a cupcake all over your body. It is a thick cream. This is what it looks like. It is a thick cream. They are cruelty-free and vegan. They are created in Canada. And it says Intensely Smoothing Body Butter Balm. Rich vanilla shea butter, deeply nourishing. It was hydrating. I have dry skin, so it did very well on my body. This lasted me for like a whole week. It was a very thick cream though, so getting it on was like, I'd recommend this though. I give this a 5 out of 5. The only thing I didn't like is how thick it was, but y'all gotta try this. Go and grab you at least a deluxe sample of it. I don't know the retail of that. I did do an unboxing on it. I believe it was in Birchbox that I got it, or Ipsy, one of the two. So go grab you that. The next item I have is First Aid Beauty 5-in-1 Bouncy Mask. It says it helps to nourish, calm, firm, plump, and refine. Safe for sensitive skin. I didn't like it. So, I have oily skin, facial skin, and scalp. Therefore, this is extremely moisturizing for me. So, if you have dry skin, this will be outstanding for you. It is a clear gel, which is one of the things that I like. You can still have a little bit coming out right there. It is a clear gel, and it goes on very smoothly. Whether you do it with your fingers or the little brush or whatever. You leave it there for 10 minutes, which feels good. So some days I did get a burning sensation. I have no idea why. And some other days I didn't, which was very refreshing. When you wash it off, it's almost like washing off lotion from your face. I don't know if you ever put lotion in your hands and then you wash your hands and it just feels like slicky. That's how my face felt, and I didn't like it because I kind of wanted all the product to come off of me since I have oily skin. So you can tell that that was gonna make me extra oily. So that's one of the reasons why I didn't like it. So I'll give it a 3 out of 5 because it is moisturizing. It did not irritate my skin. It did not have any scent, to be quite honest. It did not come off very easily, so it does stay on your face for those with dry skin. I don't know the retail price of this. And then when you take it off, it does leave like a tingling sensation, which I really enjoyed. So 3 out of 5 on that one. The last one is Foxy Bay. This is a 12-in-1 Magic Daily Leave-In Hair Mask. That's what it looks like. So again, I have oily scalp, so this was not a product for me. I did try it on myself and my daughter. She has dry hair and dry scalp. So it did wonders for her hair. She has curly hair. And so it really moisturized it, and you know, it looked silky and shiny, which is good on this product. With my hair, it just made me extra oily. So I washed my hair today, I put this on, and tomorrow it looked like I was already with dirty hair. So I didn't like it for me, I did like it for her. I'll give it a 4 out of 5 just because it's not for everybody. It is simply for those with dry hair, dry scalp, and it does wonders on your hair. I have the whole list of things that it does here, but I can't read it because I don't got my glasses on. Sorry guys, but you basically just, it's a leave-in, so you use it as a conditioner, just leave it on and that's it. It didn't tangle my hair, it didn't tangle her hair, it did not have a hold, so it wasn't making it sticky, or you know, it also didn't like keep the texture. It, you can air dry it or blow dry it, so I tried both, and I gotta say I like it better, the finished look with the air dry than a blow dry. So keep that in mind. And that's it guys, that's all I have for you today. I hope any of this stuff was helpful for those that being wanted to try any of those. Technically these two brands were new for me, but I fell in love with this one. I have not bought it yet. When I do run out of lotion, I will grab it. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.